Can I get rid of face cam? Oh my god. Okay. Hi everyone. Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be explaining you on how to download a mod on Terraria. I mean not a mod. How to basically edit your character. So, here's what you want to do. You want to go to your searching bar thingy. You want to go to this website right here. I'll leave the link in the description. Actually, let me copy that. So that way, that'll be less. Okay. So you want to go to load player character thingy. Files. Go to your file manager, internal storage, download, your player, if you have one, go to it, what the heck, unable to complete previous operation due to low memory, god dang it, I'll be right back. Guys, I messed it up. I meant to go to Android data, Terraria paid stuff like that. What is this? I don't know. Old saves, worlds, no files. Okay, go to players. Go to, I copied both of the same player. Okay. I'm just gonna go to this one. What is wrong with my memory then? Why won't you tell me? God, am I gonna have to... Give me a second, guys. Okay, guys, I did it. I got my character. Okay, health. I'm gonna bump all my health up because... Obviously, I don't... Oh my god, I hate when it zooms in like this. But anyways, there we go. 500, yeah. Okay, we're gonna go to equips... No, oh my god. This is why I have to zoom out. Okay. What was the dev set? Oh god, no. Please tell me I didn't forget the dev set. It was... Oh god. Hurry. Hurry up and load. I need to know the dev set thingy. Oh god, where is it? Where are the dev sets? I'm about to hurt my phone if it doesn't show me. Okay, Jim's wings and skips. Jim skips. Is it gonna save? No! Get the death out now! I am a mess right now. I am the worst mess. I am mess on mess on mess. Why do I keep pressing that? Oh my god, stop pressing that. Are you stupid? There. Sign in my mouth or my tongue. Ugh, what was that? Piece of paper. Okay, let me zoom in for this, because it's going to hurt if I press that again. Okay, files. Here we go. Okay, data, that, players, that one. Why did I double tap on that? Did I do something? Oh my god. This should even take long. This shouldn't even take long. There we go. Finally. Now, I got my my Chromebook opened because I'm on the Terraria wiki looking for the dev set names because I love them very much. Vanity items, I guess. Let me go to inventory. Okay. Okay. The ancient set. Ooh, that looks cool. But wait, the Buccaneer set. The Cowboy set. The Fabulous set, not here anymore. The Fallen Tuxedo set. Fish set, Hero set. Mermaid set, Martian set. Martian uniform. Silly Flower. Dragon armor. Oh my god, I used to love that. Oh, the dragon armor. I love that set, but now it's gone. Okay, here we go. Yes. Don't disappear on me. Okay. What's that? It's probably something else. Something I don't need. Okay, gym. Wings. Love them. Thank you. I would have gotten the Arcalysis set, but that's only on computer, which I'm sad about. Arcalysis' armor looks amazing to me. Should I get red set? Should I just do it? You know what? Why not? I'll give it to my friend. That's what I'm gonna do tomorrow. I'm gonna give him this armor. As a thing saying sorry for pranking you. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Because I'm gonna prank him. Oh my god, Toro set, no. Oh my god. I love Toro set. I had that in a mod. It was the most amazing set I've ever seen. That's only on PS Vita? How rude. Oh my god, when I was playing mods on my original computer, I love that set. I would just like grab that set and wear it whole game. Love it. I cannot get rid of that set. There's something wrong with me. Okay, I don't need the Arcalis. But I should just give it to him. Yeah, that's what I do. Okay, accessories. I want the ink shield. Ink? Yeah, there we go. Yay, I did it. Yay. Okay, what's another accessory that I want? If I go down... Okay. I need to go to accessories. Where are they at? What? Seriously, where are they? Accessories. Oh no! I almost dropped my phone. Please don't. This is the only thing I'm recording on. Oh boy. Oh, I need a cell phone actually. Inventory. Cell phone. I'll give him one as well. Equips. Informational movement. I'll go to movement. Why not? Okay. Reveal this content. Okay. I'm looking at some of the stuff that you can get on my computer. Valentine's Day ring. That increases jump height. That looks cool and beautiful. Now, wait, what do the death set rings do? Do they even have a flight time? Do they have a flight time? Do they not have a flight time? No, they have to have a flight time. Let me go to Jim's Wings and see if they have a flight time. Okay, there we go. Yes. Okay. Flight time. Is that 2.5? And then the height is 77? I think that is. Yeah, the height is 77 and 2.5 for all of the wings. Okay. Anyways. Oh, Betsy's wings looks amazing. Okay. I want to go to... I was still looking at accessories. Oh, God. I don't think I need movement accessories. Let me go to combat. Because I don't know what accessories I need. Vitamins, Squire, Shield, Huntress, stuff. Hercules, Beetle, Pygmy Necklace. Do I want that, though? Like, it could. Do I want that? I don't know. I know I want the Paladin Shield. Okay, Paladin Shield. Okay, after that, I'm gonna want... Should I get the Frozen Turtle Shell? Wait, can I actually get the turtle? Yeah, I can. The player grants the player 25% damage reduction while their health remains below 50%. Okay. I don't know. What other accessories can I get? Oh yeah, I could get the yo-yo bag. Wait, I actually should get that. Yo-yo. I didn't even get the other thing. Yo-yo bag. Thank you. Wait, that's the Valkyrie yo-yo. I actually want that. That's not a Paladin Shield. Why do you keep... What? Huh? Anyways, equip. I want... miscellaneous. Oh, yeah! The greedy ring. You know what? You know what? Sod it. Greedy ring. If I remember to get rid of all my words. Okay. I should really just pause this and then just get everything. But I'm done. So I'm going to save my player. Right? I'm going to save my... Okay, yeah. It's saved. Okay, then after that, I'm going to go to... I'm not going to go to my file manager because for some reason it's not letting me copy and paste. So I downloaded another one. I'm going to go here. I'm going to wait. Oh my god, ads. I'm gonna go to my downloads. Go to the iPlayer, I think. Is that the one I just downloaded? It says 38 minutes ago. Did I even... Download is complete. Why did it bring me to IBS IS paint thingy? I have to do this all over again. Yay! You get to see me suffer. You done? Okay. Copy of iPlayer. Yes, you. Copy. And, now we go to... Oh, yeah, we go back. You go back to Android. Data. Terraria. Players. I'm going to delete... you. I'm gonna press that thingy because, wait, what? Did I not copy and paste it? Did I do something? What did I do? No! Okay. Did I actually do it? No, I probably did. Okay, copy. Back. Android. Data. Terraria. Players. I think that's... Let me figure this out. Okay, I did it. I know I was doing wrong. Okay, I also got a world that I wanted to do as well, so I'm actually gonna go back. Download. Where's that world? Right here. Copy it. Back. Android. Data. Paid. Players. No, not players. I want to go to worlds. And I want to put that world there. Okay. We did it. Let's do this. Terraria, where are you? Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I did it. I did it. I'm a winner. I'm a winner. You can't say anything about it. If it doesn't work, I'm going to cry. Because it worked last time. So it has to work again. Right? Let me turn that down. My Geometry Dash video. I cannot hear my voice. Hey, it saved. And this is the world I wanted to get. I did it. I did it. I did it. I did it. No more pain and suffering. I'm not going to sing ever again. I should just quit. Okay, robbing the grave. Why? Now, this is the world I wanted to actually grab because... this world is apparently a modded, hacked world thingy of awesomeness. Oh my goodness. What do you be doing, my friend? Is this the Mushroom Kingdom? Okay, I found the end to it. No, I didn't. Wait, Gollum? What do you mean? Oh. Wait, why is there a chest here? Oh, of course. Okay, I also got the Valkyrie yo-yo. Amazing. So got the Terrarian yo-yo. Okay, so... I actually want to go through here. What's in here? Extra, which is the Claymore, the bunnies, clouds in the bottles, all this other stuff, the Hellwing bow. Then you got this, which is as, oh my god, I am Lou. Okay, equipables 1. What's down here? Material 1. Material 2. Material 3. Material 4, or no, / equipable. PDA's in there and all that stuff. Okay, now I want to go through the door. I have nothing in my piggy bank. I should have grabbed some money, but what's that? Peace candle? The star raft, the bone rattle. Basically anything could ever want, so I am gonna leave a link to this world as well. No hobo is just the achievement I just got for some reason. Can I actually... I'm gonna put these wings on. Oh, yes! The wings, wait. Oh my god, yes. But do they look better with the dye on? Oh, I have to put it right here. You know what? Yeah, okay. Greedy wings. Yes. Okay. So yeah, I'm gonna use this player as a prank to one of my friends. Hopefully he finds it funny. If he doesn't, I could be in trouble. Yeah, I could be in trouble. And my phone could be in trouble. But yeah, this is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed. Is there coins? I could just grab like platinum. Any platinum around? Like I could just sell some of this stuff, but I don't want to do that. Or what is supposed to be in this chest? Nothing, I suppose. Anything else in the barrels? No. Up here with the painter? Oh god, no. Okay. Painter, no. I really think that's it. What's in here? Wait, hold up. Did he like install a mod and just got that? I don't know. What are these called? Oh, I just broke a pot. Oops. Okay, so wings are here. Life crystals. Wait. Life crystals and keys. Oh. The demon heart is here. The crimson key is there. Life fruit. Yeah. Oh, I just got rid of the purple torch. I don't want to do that. I want to put the torch back. Okay. Magic. All magic accessories. Weapons. Actually, not all of this is magic. Because the daybreak. That's not magic. That's melee. So yeah. The pike is also a melee weapon. So you gotta change that. The dirt rod. I guess that's counted as magical because it moves dirt. The venom staff. Mythical. The shadow beam staff. The hail bird. That's also a melee weapon. Blizzard staff. I know for a fact that's not a melee. Summon. That's melee. Wait, did I say summon was not melee, or some was melee, or something? What did I say? Shadow beam staff, definitely melee. Venom staff, melee. Rainbow rod, melee. And not melee. Wait, why am I saying melee? Everything magic, okay? Potions. More potions. Ores. Bars. Yeah, you guys are gonna like this one. But I'm only doing this because I want to troll my friend. Who I found out is using me for content. And I'm going to stick it in his face and say, guess what? Get pranked, no. Why? That's a no. This is a big no. That's an instant no. That's an instant I don't want to deal with that. Oh my god, you're gonna die. 1.33 new armors. Okay. Armor 1. Custom. Let me go through these. Custom mask. Oh yeah, you got the moon mask, you got the sun mask, you got the Duke Ron mask. Duke Fish Ron. Jack-o'-lantern mask? That's a mask? For years I've been playing this game and I never knew there was a jack-o'-lantern mask. Wait, no, actually I do. I actually put that one on one time and forgot about it. Yes. All these other ones. New customs. 1.3 new customs. Guns, swords, wards. The stylus scissors, the bladed glove. I never usually get that. Because I think that weapon is extremely rare. And I usually get it after, like, when I pass the dungeon and kill somebody. The blood tongue. This is what I've been trying to get for fishing in the crimson, but I can never get it. Spits and ichor stream on contact. Ooh, I love the seedler. The seedler is one of my favorites. Okay. Beekeeper, all other swords. Yeah, basically, yeah, developer. What's that? Oh yeah, Redstone. More of the developer. Yeah. So basically, World Maker 3, what? Hold up, wait, what? Wait, I need keys. Where's the key chest? I need 3 frozen keys. No, where's the keys? Guys, we're gonna break a secret. I promise you. Where's the keys? Right, no. Where the keys at? Is this it? This it? Wings. Okay, so keys. Yes, keys. Okay. Let's put one. You split another one. And another one. Okay. I got 3 frozen keys. Open all 3 chests. 1, 2, 3. What are in these? Why are these locked in the first place? And why are you just like hiding them? Okay. There are a lot of plant terribles. There's an enchanted sword shrine plus a fake one. There are some golden crates here. There are some stuff going on. Yeah, there's basically all this stuff going on. So yeah, there might be a prank tomorrow. I do not know if the prank is happening tomorrow. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Wait, why is there a queen beehive like that high up in the air? Why are you laughing? You're being creepy, Janiyah.
Hi.
Huh? Okay, stop being creepy and just tell me what's going on. Something's happening.
Is David? David's gonna be so stupid.
Huh?
No, David's gonna be so stupid if he doesn't find this out before you even pull.
If he finds this out and I didn't even get a chance to prank him with this, I'm gonna be mad. It's not gonna be funny, it's gonna be really mad. Wait a second, I can make a world. Like, I can actually edit a world. I just realized that. Should I do my next video how to edit a world? I don't know. I don't even know if it's gonna work. But the only thing we can do is try. And yeah, oh yeah, you guys. Wait, I need to put this on, like ASAP. It doesn't look good with frame, but I'm gonna take it off. Hold on. Don't want to fix this. Well, like I could do it to end off the episode. Okay. Let me hide the boots. Let me hide the shield. It's still showing. Oh wait, how didn't show? So yeah, this is basically a new character. Wait, why is there a casino open for secret? I kind of don't want to open it because I feel like there's no kind of secret. Should I take the cultists? You know what? There we go. Cultist is coming in. No healing potions, no buff potions. Let me just. Okay. Stop doing 1 damage to me. My defense is over 100, but I know it can still do a lot of damage if you're magic. I don't even know where you are. Yeah. I have to find the one that's like not shaded. I'm also in concert, but I see the health bar in the room, so I'm gonna change my concert.
I'm about to die.
Time to give this world. Yeah! Wait, is this world on expert? Oh god! Oh god! No, 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 no! Brain suckler, brain suckler! Stop it! Cell phone, cell phone, cell phone! Haha! Yeah. Yeah. Oh god. I properly ruined this world up. Oh god, just be quiet about your battery and shoes. Okay. So no. That's gonna be the end of this episode. I hope you enjoyed. Well, not an episode really, but a video on how to get Terraria's saver. This was a bonus, so if you watch to the end, get my special thanks for watching it to the end. I truly love you guys, even though I don't get support as much, but hey, who cares? I'm happy. You're happy, probably. Probably not. I hope you are. Yeah, have a nice day. Bye-bye, guys. Wait. Don't forget to hit that like, subscribe button. Wait. You gotta like, scribe. That's the new word I'm coming up with. You gotta like, scribe. Remind me. In your house, just scream at the phone and it'll work, I hope. Like, scribe, turn on notifications. I don't post. I'm just kidding. I post sometimes. This is my second episode today. This is going to be going out tomorrow. Because today is February 15th, Saturday. Yay. 2020. Have a nice day. Like, scribe, notifications. Dab.